I try to delete the folder from my desktop. But this folder is not going to be deleted in any way. If you have a problem like mine, then see how to solve it. Now go to Windows search bar. Now type Resource Monitor. Now click on CPU. Now copy the folder's name. Then paste here. Now go to the top of the application list and click on it. Now right-click and end process. Now you can delete this folder. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.